So, hi, Uwe. Hi. You made it home today in the club class.
Yes.
So, how was your day?
Well, it started a bit tricky because the clouds were very low and it was not clear if it will be working at all. When we started, I was thinking we have many clouds, thermals are not so good, and possibly rain. And then, shortly after the start, we had some rain. We saw it north before we started. But then everything cleared up and the clouds formed and the thermals grew better and better. And we had a good start, Stefan and me. And we were... at one time the gaggle found a better climb and we already lost some meters. But then we catched up near Issoudun. On the way to the north,
then
we turned. When we had a maximum speed to fly of 120 kilometers per hour, which we thought was enough. It was enough, we were not that fast on the way back. But on our way back we had from quite low level, thermal with up to 5 meters a second, which brought us up
really?
To the cloud. And this made us really fast,
Whoa.
This one thermal.
That's great. And how were the conditions to the north? Because you went to the north today, mm-hmm. you were the only class going so far, so further north.
Mm-hmm.
So was it good? Was it according to the forecast?
Yes, we had well-formed clouds, cloud streets along the wind, which we couldn't use because the wind was across our path. But the clouds were nice, the thermals easy to find, and it was the cloud base 1600, nearly 1700 meters. So it was really nice up to north. And on our way back, we lost again some minutes because we did not find the thermal for the last 200 meters for the final glide. And then we thermaled in a weak thermal, only to find out that we hadn't had to because there was a cloud street to the airfield and
we had a shame.
And then we gained more and more height and one pilot who was with us, he came here 7 kilometers before us because he saw the opportunity and he just flew a few hundred meters too low for the final glide, but he made it and he was much faster. So we have to improve something with our final glide.
Anticipation and looking far in front of you.
Mm.
And regarding the gaggle flying, were you with other pilots? Did you want to fly with others? What were your tactics today?
Well, our tactic, as we were before the gaggle, luckily we thought about the right time to turn because it was more or less a to and back task for us with this assigned area task. And we thought about our turn to make it back with the gaggle, but it did not really work. We thought we were a little too fast, and we tried to fly into the second sector a little bit more than the gaggle, and then the gaggle was gone, and again we were. But we were not alone. We were always together with two or three other gliders.
Okay, good. And if you had to sum up this day with one word, what would you say? You can use a German word if you want. Maybe easier.
I use 3-4 words. Much better than expected.
Okay, thank you very much, Uwe, and congrats for today.
Thank you.